Hi, I'm Sandy Hirschlein, welcoming you to another Siemens How-2-Drive video with the goal of helping you better understand and work with Siemens variable frequency drives and related motion control products. Today, product manager Chuck Fernandez will explain the differences and the advantages of the standard size G120XE and the G120XE mini enclosed drive systems. Chuck?
Thanks, Sandy. The SINAMICS G120XE is an enclosed drive for a wide range of pump, fan, and compressor applications. It comes standard with the SINAMICS G120X component drive, a door-mounted keypad display, a main circuit breaker disconnect, and all the protection and cooling circuits to meet UL, NEMA, and the National Electric Code. In addition to the standard features, the G120XE has a long list of pre-designed options. For example, there are power choices like bypass selections, communication options like Profinet, door-mounted operator options like an e-stop push button, and cabinet options like NEMA 12 filters. For every one of the pre-designed catalog choices, there is a designated spot for that option. There are two primary advantages to allocating this dedicated space for all these possibilities. First, the user will reliably know the overall dimensions, regardless of how many options are added. Second, an option can easily be added after the order has been completed, since the mounting holes are already provided in the open panel space. Even the door-mounted devices can be added using the operator device mounting plates. The only disadvantage to leaving space for all potential configurations is the enclosure dimensions must be large enough to accommodate everything. This means the drive enclosure may appear empty if the customer does not purchase many options. This is rarely a factor with large power ratings like 50 horsepower and above, since the main components take up most of the space. But on the smaller horsepower ratings, where the drive power module is very small compared to the peripheral components, we introduced the G120XE Mini, a reduced size version that can only be configured with a limited set of options. The G120XE Mini is available from 1 to 10 horsepower. It has the same features as the G120XE standard version, a metal enclosure with a door-mounted intelligent operator panel, IOP-2, the same main circuit breaker disconnect that can be locked out and tagged out using the external flange handle, and the same cooling fans as the G120XE standard version that efficiently runs only while the drive is running. The Mini even meets the same NEMA, UL, NEC standards and certifications. Due to its miniature dimensions, the only options available are NEMA 12, special enclosure color, input surge protection, output reactor, analog IO isolation, IO expansion, and 3C3 environmental protection. All communication options are available. The Mini reduces the height of the 1 to 10 horsepower enclosure from 43 inches to 27 inches. So in summary, if you are interested in the special features and functions of the G120X pump, fan, and compressor drive with the protection of an industrial duty metal enclosure and would benefit from the smaller size, the SINAMICS G120XE Mini is your best choice.
Thanks, Chuck. If you'd like more information on SINAMICS G120XE and its little brother, a good place to start is usa.siemens.com/SINAMICS-G120XE. Thank you for watching, and please drive carefully.